Republican Todd Rokita will seek a second term as Indiana's attorney general. He made that announcement in the past hour. Rokita had been mentioned as a possible candidate in two other 2024 races to replace Eric Holcomb as governor or Mike Braun in the U.S. Senate.